Oh, you're hard as a rock.
All right, welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Braid. This is beautiful episode 17 of the night. All right, so what we're going to do in this beautiful episode is try to figure this out. Apparently, it's not like we did research or anything or to try to solve it on our own. Why would we do that, right? It's like this one guy was saying that, that was true.
Yeah,
right, so what we're going to do is do exactly what we did last time. And there, rewind. And there you go. That's how you solve it.
Damn.
Stupid Tim. You're sad again.
All right, he's the European side.
All right. So
you get it, European?
So Andy the Anarchist came up with this grand theory of the night. where supposedly the title of that sticker that comes, I don't know. Yes, you never know anything. I'm very happy.
What he's trying to say, Tim, is that the little title that comes out and it turns out black just like your friend.
Woo!
It probably gives you a hint on how to solve the puzzle.
Oh, wait a minute. You see that? Look. The shadow of the key, of the black key, is still green.
So he's black. He's the Green Lantern.
Yeah! It means it's usable as well. Aside from him being the Green Lantern, of course.
As if you didn't know that already.
David. All right, let's do this again.
All right, again. So.
Oh, okay. Don't. Yeah, ooh. Rewind.
Rewind.
Oh, okay, rewind.
Rewind.
Bye.
Oh, so that's how you do it. Oh
snap.
Oh, you dropped the key.
So we didn't even need Simba at all.
We never need. What are you talking about?
We never.
Because he's there for some reason. I thought we had to use him.
Nobody's here for a reason, man.
Yeah, you're right.
Only Jesus was.
I should have been in college. Yeah.
Rewind. Bye. That's
Oh, Fed still knocked out. It's all slowing down again.
Hey, Yoshi. How are you, man?
Yoshi's buzzing it.
I lost. How are you?
I don't care. Yeah, we got the achievement over there.
A
whatever that is. What is this big box here? Oh, what is a restroom?
I gotta pee.
Yeah, you guys need to take a major urination.
Nah, can I pound in there instead?
Yeah.
Look at pound on you.
This is great wood.
He looks on.
It's morning wood.
He just turned off the light.
What's the purpose of this room? It makes no sense.
Dude, that's where you go when you have a morning wood.
That's when you go in master. Oh, you gotta go charlar with
Jesus. What does that say? Jesus tons.
I don't know, something about compound fractures.
In the mosh pit.
Something
the
about pit? Brad Pitt.
Oh, what is this now?
You gotta go down.
You gotta headbang.
What the? What is this?
Headbang.
What the?
Why is this slowing? Man, we need to stop recording and just... go to the next episode.
Ha, you thought we were.
Whoa, wait a minute. Rewind. Why haven't a black Tim? Oh man, no black Tim's not here.
No black Tim. Nope.
Oh, literally, no shadows, nothing's allowed. Wait, what are we supposed to do here?
In the shadows of the night.
We're stuck.
Great.
You
should have never.
Every time we press down.
Oh, you dropped your ring of death.
Oh, what?
You That's your ring.
Yeah.
Oh, one ring to rule some of them, right?
Yeah, Lord of the Ring.
Oh, there we go. All right, so.
Is there a way to pick it up?
Yeah.
There and back again. Okay. Whatever is around the sphere of ring, it slows down. So put the ring right there before it closes on you.
Put the ring.
Right now.
Because it makes sense.
Yeah.
Well, it that makes was quick.
Sense. Yeah, because no.
Man, the first few things were much harder than these things. These are easy.
No. See, because this is one of the first levels we ever did together. You know, holding hands and
stuff. Oh, yeah, I remember. And on
watch
that
it. I need a ring of death.
Yeah, that's what you get, Nidorina.
The Easter Bunny.
Oh, you're still not going to make it. Look at that.
I'll make it. You'll see.
The Easter Bunny.
Bye, si cierto, pues. No que no, chiquita.
No way.
No que no, chiquita.
Correle.
Why is Tim...
Correle, mi chavo. Se te está cerrando las puertas del infierno.
You're
going to
break the key, Tim.
I don't know.
Ultra Mega Rewind. Oh, we could rewind. So
yeah, but...
So we'll make it.
Are you?
Yeah. What's wrong with the music?
Is that what you're... Watch it!
The Eastern Bunny again.
What is Easter, David?
Yeah, what is that?
I don't know. Western, Eastern... sounds insane.
Western Easter. Yeah. Oh, we barely made it. Tim was about to get dead.
Okay, so yeah, you can't rewind either. You have to do it all over again. And if you rewind, you don't get the puzzle piece.
Do it. If I get the puzzle piece, I just go over here. See? There.
It's me, Mario.
It's a me, stupid mango.
Oh, look, you're smart, man.
Yeah, I just did that. We fooled you, stupid
thing. You're a fool, Kakarot.
Face.
Kakaroto.
Oh, no, this looks most intricate. What the?
Yeah.
What?
Is that supposed to be? You have the ring of death with
you. There's something here, yeah. Oh, what? There you go.
Okay, now pick it up. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up.
How do you pick
press
it
down,
up?
Press down.
No. Down?
Down. Again.
Oh, that's simple.
Yeah, see?
I don't know. I don't really.
Now.
Killing. This is most fortunate for us that we can... We're so intelligent.
Revive me.
That's what
Fez is saying to revive me.
Fez saying revive me?
Buy it.
Killin, we got one.
Seems like he's having no
wait. Wait, we missed one. What?
No.
Where's it at?
It missed you.
Oh, yes, yes.
The Eastern Bunny.
Oh,
there's a flower there for a reason.
It's the same thing.
No, it's not. There's a flower out there for a reason.
This is too simple.
No, it's not.
The last time I would listen to you, Andy, I got everything under good.
Baya.
Ba sim.
There's a ring. Go up there. Go up to the fence of the night. Go up the fence. No, fool. Please listen to Andy. There. Leave the ring right there.
Why?
Because it slows down to there some's house.
Some house.
I'm very handsome.
See?
Slow motion jump.
Oh, that almost worked.
Chiquita.
Gotta do it right.
Oh, what? The leap of
nothing
death.
Nothing but
take
this is very simple. We just have to do it well.
Yeah.
And using Calculor. There we go.
Calculor. The jump of death.
What?
You jumped too late.
No, we jumped at the...
See, because that ring represents...
What if you put the ring a little bit more this way?
What if you put the ring inside her vagina?
Oh, Colin!
En la niña!
Yeah, I'm going to listen to David for a bit.
Okay.
Let's see. Maybe if we just... Oh, there we go. Here?
Yeah. Mm. The clouds don't slow down. You slow down when you jump in the air.
Yeah, you slow down. That's. But
you
never
made
it
worse for you.
You were supposed to put it a little bit closer.
Yeah.
Ah,
a little bit closer.
Right, rewind. Yes.
To the left.
Yeah.
I'm very handsome in slow motion.
Calmate, Baywatch.
Yeah. For reals, right?
Is that Samus's ball of death?
Look how his hair. And
whoa. There we go. Perfection. Just like killing.
Now you gotta go get that
ring.
Somebody
clean up.
I think you need your ring back.
The ring?
What ring? No, we don't need it back.
Don't rewind! You don't have the puzzle piece anymore.
Oh, man.
What? Why didn't you guys tell me before I did that?
Because you're belligerent, fool. You're super belligerent when you're sober, fool.
Oh, no. This game should be of buzzing adequate. Etiquette. Seriously.
Whatever that means.
Whoever's... Tim should be pounding. Yes, we got this.
Yes. And now we get the ring.
How do we get the ring without rewinding?
You got the deal.
Why take the shortcut when we can take the long way? Yeah.
So that's what Jesus meant.
I love the slow motion. Oh. Yeah. It does look very handsome.
Yeah, be careful, Tim. I can see up your skirt.
All right, let's do this. Cascada. Yo, look at Tim. Here's that face. Hey, wait a minute. I remember this. Just a few days ago, I went somewhere. I was buzzing it like crazy. I ended up in this with this little kid. I said, I want to be the guy. I don't know. That was strange. I don't know.
Oh, I want to be the guy?
I was just telling Tim. I was like, I don't know. I was going to ask you.
Yeah.
Oh, what is this?
So there's
now
a puzzle piece there. How do you get that one? You're supposed to lower the lever that's right there.
Yeah,
in the door.
For reals, right?
You need a key first. How do you get the key? Where is the key? Go look for the key.
How do we get a key?
The key of doom.
No, there it is. Up there.
Oh, there it is. Up there. You know what?
Why were you skipping like that, fool?
Oh, just, it's hilarious. Oh,
man, how did you just dodge all that?
I don't know what I was doing for no reason.
Tim, do you know how you dodged all that?
Oh, this is simple. Right here.
Tim, do you know how you dodged all that?
I don't know.
Right. So you're supposed
we just let this
slow motion and then look at his hair move.
That's a good plan. Oh yeah, we just use that little guinea pig.
Then, the guinea pig.
Let it hit you.
Right there,
You're supposed to let that hit you.
There we go. Yeah, and a beautiful haircut. Come on, Tim, with your beautiful, luscious. Yeah.
What a $10
haircut. Well, now you can rewind. The puzzle will still be with you.
Oh, because it's green, right?
You're green.
Yeah.
Wait, you don't have any green papers?
You're.
Oh, yeah. That was cool. Oh, man.
So hey. What do you need to do?
Oh, I got nothing. All right, I was going to throw that on the other finger. Remember, like, that key is not working, literally. Andy doesn't get it.
You know what else is not working? Me, because I don't have a job.
My cat.
You know what else is not working? David's dignity.
Let's do this. Rewind. We got this. All right.
With the children of the night.
So we jump on this little guinea pig.
No. Okay. Put the slow motion.
Yeah. The slow motion.
Where?
Slow motion. As soon as you kill him.
I like it like that.
But for why? Oh, I understand. Yeah.
Slow motion for
there. Slow motion now.
We can. We can only do it on the floor.
I know. That's when you need to do it up there. Rewind. Okay.
Yeah, right there, man.
You're supposed to kill him already.
Oh. Before. Right here.
Yeah, see, because that thing is going faster.
Right.
The launching fuse of the night.
So
look at his slow motion. Jump.
Wait for the other fool first.
Oh no, wait, two people?
Yeah.
Alright, let's do this. Yes, this is making perfect sense sometimes. Now what?
Yeah, that's not
the leap.
That didn't work at all.
Yeah.
Great theory. It almost got us an A. These guys are just dying like crazy.
Yeah,
Oh, it's not so funny anymore, huh, Tim? Oh, they're all adorable.
I'm choking.
Look, in slow motion, they're adorable. Hey, oh, we could bounce them.
David is choking and nobody cares.
Oh, he's choking?
That's all funny.
Why are you choking?
I forgot.
Because he likes to choke.
Make my learn.
He doesn't swallow.
Oh, I get it. We do this here. And then we just... Oh!
Reality just slapped you in the face with his big dick.
Was Tim just naked for a second? What the? Did you see that?
Look at his face.
Was that... Tim, wait. Oh no, it was just his little skirt things at the bottom. That's correct. I don't practice nudity.
That's what I'm saying, you know what I mean, Yelly Bean.
Alright, so, okay, this is quite interesting.
¿Qué le dieron al fez que no se levanta?
I don't know, man. That fool pounded a lot.
You need that key.
Oh, yeah, so how are
you
going to
get the key?
La ñonga de
I'm telling you. Slow motion right there.
No,
Yeah, that makes sense.
Oh,
no.
Yeah, we have to get...
No, up there, in slow motion up there, and when he comes out, jump. Yeah, slow motion right there, up there. And then when he comes up, jump. Yeah.
Supreme victory! Alright, so that makes perfect sense there, David. That's fine. Right here. There we go. Oh, what the?
He just wants to look up your skirt, Tim.
The leap of death.
Come on!
Damn it.
No, that was incorrect. Put it here. There you go. I'm so handsome. There you go. Who waiting? Yeah. Oh,
you're supposed to wait until fast, he jumps. Okay?
All right. There you go.
No,
you need to let him fall
further. You need to
further,
let him fall further,
because
yeah.
The laws of physics means that
right.
You're a fall.
Physics. Right.
Because they are basketballs.
Almost. you need to wait until he falls a little bit further.
All right.
Be patient, Simba.
Right there.
Nah, it's too short.
That worked
perfectly.
Sometimes I go tomorrow.
That's when you need to put the ring more to the right. It makes more sense.
More to the right?
Yeah.
More to the left, you mean?
No, more to the right.
Didn't work it all. All right.
Put the ring more to the right.
More to the right. So we got this. More to the right. Bye. Oh, sorry about that, Tim.
Bye, yeah.
What are you doing?
Trying to put the ring there, but that little Simba, right here. Yeah.
No, all the way to the edge.
To the edge?
Yeah. There you go. That makes sense. Now jump on that pool and jump.
Let him bounce one more time. Let him bounce one more time. When he bounce.
We already did that.
Wait, the other pool's coming.
Bounce.
No, you need to... Okay, rewind. Okay, stop. And you need to jump, yeah, back over there to the cannon of death.
Oh, all right, for sure.
The cannon of death? What do you mean by the cannon of death?
Killing!
That one.
Great job, Timba.
Now let him walk. Go for it.
Jesus.
Oh yes! Yeah! We did it somehow.
I did this all by myself.
Hey, calmate, Princess Piruja.
Princess Piruja?
Hey, don't forget the ring of death. You need that model.
Oh, that's right. Yeah,
I'm trying to imitate that.
Can we just
Asian.
Press down? We can only hold one thing at a time.
No, it's not that. You gotta be next to him to press down.
Really?
I mean, next to the ring.
No way.
Yeah. You gotta be next to my precious.
Oh, yeah.
My precious.
And a haircut.
Yeah, that fireball's gonna kill you.
Or her. Okay.
You need to jump on that cannon and put the ring on that motherfucker.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was gonna do.
No. Bye.
Bye. You got slapped in the face by reality in this.
Oh.
I just farted. You guys.
You just farted?
Oh, put the ring now.
Never mind. I know where to put the
just ring. Just run for it and then press the ring while you're on your way. Like you're putting a booby trap.
Uh-oh. Rewind. Stop doing that thing. All right, here we go.
Bye, yeah.
Run!
Why'd you stop?
I don't know.
Stop stopping.
All right. Here we go.
Just dodge it.
Run!
Timmy!
Do you know what you're doing, Tim?
Oh, wait a minute! Yeah! I know what to do here. It's simple.
Look, Bobby.
We gotta get one of them Timbas down there first.
Oh! He jacked the key.
He jacked my key. Why is he jacking my key?
He's not even... He's jacking things.
Oh, no, but then...
Oh, you're right. Okay. Put the ring on that...
mofo right there.
Put it right there. Right there. And wait for it, Timba, to go all the way down.
Yeah, we need to go down.
Yeah.
That's exactly what I was thinking about a week ago last tomorrow. Right, so this one, it should happen.
Wait for it.
Can't touch that.
Oh, no.
Pick up the ring, and after it shoots, there.
Oh, yeah. Perfectly done.
Yeah, there. There.
No.
Wait, there.
Oh, it worked.
Now pick it up. Now you gotta jump on them and jump on top of that cannon of death.
Yes!
No!
Oh, no!
Hey, they okay, no, stop. You're riding too much.
You wrestled a bear once?
Oh, what?
Let him go all the way down. And then put the ring down there and jump. Exactly how you made that other jump. Try to do that jump right there, too.
But that's physically impossible. That defies
Don't jump on him right now.
I'm not. I'm trying to... What the? Whoa, he just waved at us.
What the? Sometimes you gotta go beyond physics.
Calmate, Samus.
Oh yeah, it sort of is like that. Look, it kind of is like that.
That's what she said.
Oh, she said that about a week ago last tomorrow.
You hear the snapping?
You hear the music we're making?
Calmate.
Oh yeah, that's how you do it.
Jerry!
Oh, he dies if he goes there.
Yeah, because he's taking too long.
Oh, fire! Mira!
Oh!
Rewind more, rewind more. You need to rewind more. Okay, that's...
Alright, we got this.
Colonel.
Go, stupid Tim! What are you doing?
Snake!
Alright, wave dash. Alright, let's do this. There we go. Oh, that was it. And a haircut's embarrassing to be seen with you. Alright.
Drop the ring. Yeah, drop the ring.
We are so good.
No, closer to the fuse, so it can move even slower. There you go.
The fuse.
That's what she said.
I'm very handsome, more than you.
There. Now you can make it.
Currele. Wow, I solved this all by myself once again.
Press up.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, we've done it.
Jump. Get down.
Now you gotta go.
get down, you idiot.
Now how the hell are you gonna get the ring back?
We just rewind.
Nah, you need the ring for this fight here too.
No, we don't. No, yeah, we just do that. We just do this watch. Check it out.
He's gonna jump on top of that dune. The children of the night.
Oh, we got it. We almost got it. Wait, we don't need to do that. We just jump over. We already went over there. Te sentas en esos picos. Dude, we just need to do that.
Yeah, you need to jump on those.
Yeah, we got the first puzzle.
There's
place.
One up there.
Oh, there's another one up there.
You gotta get your ring back, man.
So we have to.
And now you just lost the puzzle piece too.
What? Why didn't you guys tell me that before I foolishly did that?
It's I'm not a green you. One. That's why. Look, it's yellow. Dude.
Oh.
Yellow, like. Okay, that's too much.
Wow.
I'm not sure. Suck my dick.
I know you need your ring up there.
All right, so.
You gotta get your ring back.
How are we gonna get the ring back now?
I know.
We can't rewind.
There, press down. If you jump high enough, you can press down in midair.
The leap of doom.
Color.
Look at slow motion.
I don't remember what to do here.
Wow. Nah, now it's gonna be insane, dude. How about you go over there and protect?
Because Andy the Anarchist went through back through his.
How about you pray? How about you? Future.
Yeah, all the times I've been absent and I just magically disappeared. Like some people like for me to disappear.
How about you protect Timon and Pumbaa right there by getting hit by that ball instead of him, and he'll make it all the way down.
Because then I'll have to rewind.
Yeah. He's, no, he's that
not
guy,
green.
Man.
He's not green. He rewinds too.
Yeah, that's
so
right.
So his impending doom is there forever.
All right, well, we'll figure this on the next episode. Fare thee well, everybody.
I don't know.